Now an update to breaking news we first brought you at 11 last night.
And this man you're looking at right here, Destin Wilson, now in custody, accused in connection with a shooting of a man near a southeast Raleigh park. Police responded to a duplex just off Dacian Road just before 8 o'clock. Officers on the scene say the victim, Juwan Hardy, was shot in the head and the neck by someone he knew. We're told Hardy is expected to be okay.